down, and I love him very, very much. I cannot think of anybody more deserving that I would more than be happy and ecstatic to have a child with him.
Looking back on what Remy and I went through to get here, it's amazing to see how far we've come. It wasn't easy to keep Remy out of trouble and find peace with the people of her life who love her. But the journey that Remy and I went through has made us both better people. And the future is only bright and beautiful ahead.
This last year has taught me so much about forgiving, about letting go, about opening up, and I owe it all to my husband. This man is amazing, and I'm just so glad that I'll be able to spend the rest of my entire life with. I got somebody that I know has my back no matter what. I can take on the world with him by myself.